need to open up the door, and I'm ready to fly. I'm ready to spread my wings across the sky. Oh, I think it's time, and I'm ready to go.
Come there and play as if you're going to go to heaven and shout this out.
My.
Let me say this. You have a country. I was born in the Bahamas. I don't have to be living here. I chose to be living in the Bahamas. This country has become something utterly different from the one I grew up in. I have made a conscious decision that as long as God gives me breath, I will fight as hard as I can to make this country a better place to live in and to make it as good as I meant it or better.
Yeah.
How long will we send it to the Privy Council and let them say it is not the worst of the worst? Hold it over. Kidnap the young lady. Says it's not the worst of the worst. I said, Privy Council, go to hell. This young man, last Sunday, a minister of the gospel, nonetheless,
Jesus.
Doing what is normal to do, what every Bahamian and every citizen should have the right to do in peace. And he decided to take that minister's life. And because of taking that minister's life, he was the same person that took Scottie's life. And we're going to let this run through the court system, go to Mother England, and Mother England send it back. It is not the worst of the worst. Bahamians, it's time for us to rise up. This is all. got some freak of nature, but intimidate me.
Hey yo, some boys wonder why we blowing up like TNT. Cause why? We roll it out with BNC. You understand? Your doctrine.